great to have you here. Of course, sharing Colton's story here. It inspired you as a parent and, of course, a caregiver to write a book. And, you know, I'm sure that was something that was beneficial for you. But at the same time, you're looking to help other people out there.
Right. Right. And that's what I want to do. I want to inspire and educate others. You know, special needs parents face and go through things that normal parents wouldn't want to imagine with their children on a daily basis. You know, and I've taken the past 17 years of my life as a special needs father of a son with cerebral palsy, and I've put it all into this book, you know, hoping to educate the ones that don't know what life is like as a caregiver or a special needs parent, to bring more awareness of what the life is to have a disabled child.
You are going to help so many families. And I want to ask you, do you feel like when you're first starting out, like you're the only person going through this? And so therefore, this book is going to make other families feel like, hey, they're not the only ones.
Right, and that's what I want them to do. I want them to read our book and see the success in the way that we've done things to be successful with our son. You know, you can still find the little things that make you happy and have a great life, whether you got a fully disabled child in a wheelchair or not. You know, you just got to be strong and, you know, make the best of your days one day at a time.
And I can only imagine it's only made your family stronger.
Right, right.
I can imagine that too. And, you know, I think all of us, we stress over the little stuff. Doesn't this probably teach you don't stress over the little stuff?
Right. I mean, really, my day-to-day basis, I don't worry about the little things. I've got more important things to worry about than, you know, whether or not I got to get the dishes done, you know, today or not.
And what would you say that number one golden lesson is through this entire process?
Just be strong, you know, try to be the best caregiver you can every day. You know, it's for your child and you love your child and that's why I do what I do every day.
Yeah, well, I definitely know that you want to help as many people as you possibly can. You're holding a copy of your book right now. People are watching and they want to learn a little bit more. They want to pick up a copy of the book, whether, you know, it's they have someone, they're a caregiver themselves, or they know a caregiver. Where can people find that book?
Sure. You can find my book on Amazon in the ebook or paperback form, and it's also available in a hardcover on BarnesandNoble.com.
Wonderful. Hey, thank you so much
thank
for being
you.